You know, you have one guy over there shouting. We have thousands of people, and you'll read about him tomorrow. They'll say, oh, the room had a picket. All right, yeah, get him the hell out of here, will you, please? Get him out of here. Throw him out. So we had it the other day. I got criticized. We had it the other night. I had a lot of people, and one guy who was seriously obese. He complained when I mentioned that food stamps, we have a lot of people on food stamps. And the guy went crazy, and they said that wasn't politically correct. Who cares? We all have a weight problem. Yeah, you can get him out. Yeah, get him out. Get him the hell out of here. Get him out of here. Get out. Get him out of here. Did you see Bernie Sanders? See, he was politically correct. Two young women came up to the podium. They took over his microphone. I promise you that's not going to happen with me. I promise. Never going to happen. Not going to happen. Can't let that stuff happen.
That's right. Motherfuck the craft beer cunts. Motherfuck the homebrew scumbags. Won't liquor lives matter. Let's make a malt liquor video.
Deserve respect. Just kidding, they should suck my dick. Vagina. Vagina. I wanna have sex with your vagina. 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 2 + 2 = vagina. My love is like lightning. It gives girls orgasms. My dick.
Cool 45 did double the bolt. Shit face time too. Don't mind if I do. I mean, it's 2016, and the Brister is still making Four Loko Friday videos. Good God. Surprisingly, I'm not shocked. Because that fucking piece of shit actually made a handbag in shop class. Brister should be thrown in front of a firing squad and pumped full of lead. Malt liquor only, malt liquor.
Ba-dung bang, when you're dangerous, you do the bad like a hoe. When you're dangerous, one shot from your gun and never be dangerous.
Move, now let me fall into the groove. Breaking niggas off, but I break them off smooth. Used to try to pimp, but the hoes got on. A nigga can't remember how much dope that I sold in my youth. The shit, the truth, I'm a chip for the proof.
Fuck you, shout out to Dwarf 68, you fucking cunt. And homebrew scumbag, Canadian refugee. Go the fuck back to Canada, dwarf. Fuck you, dwarf. Malt liquor.
Niggas making records selling 2 copies. Trying to fuck with me because your rap's like...
Oh, yeah. You should have impaled yourself with that fucking sword on the 4th, dwarf. Fuck you, dwarf.
Malt liquor. The back of your cage, your wings are short. You're tall, dirty motherfuckers, keep the basketball court. I can tear your ass up in a rhyme, but I won't mention your name, cause that's a waste of my time. So I call my nigga Chippin' down the middle. Scoop up to the hill when we moving for the kill. Never retreat, you dirty nigga, take the seat. Big motherfucking beat, put your whack ass beat. So train, cut him with the shank.
Fuck Reggie Steele, aka 40 Ounce Fraud, for disrespecting malt liquor. purchasing old vintage Voltic labels off of eBay, slapping them on new 40s. Grounds for deportation. Get the fuck back to Canada, you fat piece of shit refugee. Malt liquor only, malt liquor.
The nigga walks up like the dirty nigga always stay. Nigga better rage like the Titanic. Came from Atlantic, but I'll make that ass panic. And that's only one step far. It's kept a glass of piss way as much as your rep. Nigga, you want to walk smooth and the motherfucker's dead. But what now, nigga, be a chef to the head.
Fuck dumb cunt. Fuck your toupee. Fuck your triple chin. Homebrewing on America's birthday. Fire up the pizza oven and toss yourself into the fucking pizza oven. Fuck you, dumb cunt.
Dangerous, we know you're bad like a weed, then you're dangerous. One shot from Japan and this is all dangerous. We know you're bad like a weed, then you're dangerous. One shot from Japan and
the corners kept us jumping around and we took a couple of them with a weapon to get to the back of the devil's head. And I pull that trigger to the end. Drip from all of the same when I close my arms and night. Bring your vision of murderous people and put my things out.
Malt liquor lives matter. Drink malt liquor, only malt liquor. When recording yourself and uploading to YouTube, not only will it save your channel from going dormant and nobody gives a fuck, like my number one stalker Bobby Meyer, boring Bobby Meyer, reviewing that book bag. Good God, B. Meyer. Good God. Drink malt liquor, only malt liquor, and you will stay relevant on YouTube. Like me, 7 years. And not only you'll stay relevant, you'll stay alive. Death to the homebrewers, death to the craft beer cunts.
And if I take shit from right that you can put your mouth up in my steel. Take and suck up my pull on a jerk, I'll come ejaculate my gun. Y'all wanna be done, wanna be making a blood run into the pit. And motherfuck that white trigger that I got in fucking ass, bitch. Many of course they punch me and tear for your name. But not so many cause they gave them under the fuck on my name. Whoop, but it gets set up, I'm trying to defend my own skin from a nigga who loves crackers, so come on, you jacka. Sit with the enemy and get drinking as such. Took the victim, but I'm a bust and lust. To make that one for the most move in a motherfucker's head. From one nine, nigga, be a shaft to the head. One false move in a motherfucker's head. From one nine, nigga, be a shaft to the head.
SWW, fun fact, cold fish on sale, 3 for $5 this week. Doing some sour cream and onion flavored blast. Pitchford Farm goldfish, absolutely fucking delicious. Good pairing with malt liquor. Fuck you, Craig's reviews. Fuck you, metal moron. Fuck you, fat Pacific Northwest cunt. Theodore Barris, Eggbeck, E-begging bitch. Fuck Canada, fuck GSHLTV. Fuck you, Dirtnack Poor Killer. Fuck you, Silver Skull 80. AKA Druid Fluid 1500, AKA 15 other fucking YouTube names. Fuck you, Hoggy Deuce. Fuck you, Glitch. Fuck your Brewpub Glitch. Florida's a fucking complete fucking shithole. Florida's got Venturis 1, the innovator of Four Loko Friday. He's burning in fucking hell right now. Florida's got Glitch. Florida's got Silver Skull 80. Florida's got Dirtnap. Florida's got Hoggy Deuce. Sweet Mother Mercy. Can the Atlantic swallow up Florida any faster?
Look at me wrong, fool. You get tossed up. I mean, fucked up. You fucked up. I didn't come out a long time ago. Looking faster than slow. And calling you what? No. It's a no-no. The style is so wild. Like the style just shows up. Plastic. They can't pass me. It's too classy. Niggas, the glass trash. I don't let them blast me. Using my mind like a 9mm.
Prussian swell. Stay dead, Miss Shitty. You could be one of the great ones, but you had to outshine the 40-ounce container. It's one deadly mistake. Never outshine a container. 40-ounce bottle of malt liquor is always the star of the show. Should be presented with the label out, as always, towards the camera, so the audience at home knows you're enjoying malt liquor. Stay fucking dead, Miss Shitty. Malt liquor lives matter. Over 1 million total upload views, freaking malt liquor, only malt liquor, and never being politically correct. Left none of your fucking phone, dwarf. Follow me on Twitter, Trencio1. Subscribe to this fucking YouTube channel. On the whole fucking internet. See you worldwide.